Hey everyone, my name is Stacey Randall, coming to you live from our home studio here in Nashville, and I am here with Michael McBurnett. We are excited to share some songs with you all for this year's Live on the Green FM Music Festival. We're going to start it off with a song I wrote a few years back called Fables.
Getting hot, dear, did I ever love you? Think about it. Thirsty, wild, weak and willing, I prepared to love you, didn't happen. Oh. I ran to the lonesome desert to escape the coldness I created, but the heat waves, visions in the dust, babe, memories of heartache has me silent. Fables and our lies, our humble little tries, broken, drawn out cries. Fables and our lies, our humble little tries, broken, drawn out cries. I plan me a visit, come see how you're doing, would you mind that? That'll give me just enough time to sink back in your mind as I'm leaving. I'll be sitting. Don't get down, it's just how I am wound. I don't belong where I'm needed. No, no, no. Fables and our lies, our humble little tries, broken, drawn out cries. Fables and our lies, our humble little tries, broken, drawn out. What you said you'd be, you said, darling, when you said you were good for me. What you said you'd be, what did you mean when you said it, you set me free? When you said it, you set me free. When you said it, you set me free. Like a ghost, I'm trapped inside haunted dreams with no way out. Crack a window, killing time. Feeling strange here by myself. Invitations all declined. Oh, how we learned to do without. All those ordinary days I'd like to return to now. I don't mind being lonely. I'll get by. But if you love me, that would be enough. I could be the one to lift you up. Unaware of what would be, was this ever up to me? I took for granted what was mine. All of that wasted time. I don't mind being lonely. I'll get by alone in my room. But if you love me, that would be enough. I could be the one to lift you up. If you love me, if you love me.
So that was our latest single called Alone in My Room. And next up, we got a cover for you by my favorite, George Harrison. Here is Isn't It a Pity?
Isn't it a pity? Now isn't it a shame how we break each other's hearts and cause each other pain? How we take each other's love without thinking anymore. Forgetting to give back. Now isn't it a pity? Some things take so long. Explain that not too many people can see we're all the same, and because of all their tears, their eyes can't hope to see. The beauty that surrounds them isn't it a pity? Of all their tears, their eyes can't hope to see. The beauty that surrounds them. Now isn't it a pity?
Why would you?
Well, we have one more song for you, and I just want to give a big thank you to Lightning 100 for always supporting independent artists and to Live on the Green for making this all possible. Again, my name is Stacy Randall, and thank you so much for listening.
Well, I knew you once in a dream. We were a pair twice before in previous lives, encore. And our Saturday morning dates spread love through the sound waves of that FM stereo. Didn't mind the second hand or how fast that clock would tick. Tick and talk, tick and talk. Well, I loved you then and I love you more every day. I loved you then and I love you more every day. Always the one I like to turn the pages with. Each chapter pulls me in. Now hand in hand with you, we stare life in the face as we take our own pace. Didn't mind the second hand or how fast that clock would tick. Tick and talk, tick and talk. Well, I loved you then and I love you more every day. I loved you then and I love you more every day. Yeah, yeah. Well, every day I love you every day. Hey, every day I show you every day. Hey, that this love never fades away. Didn't mind the second hand, how fast that clock would tick. Tick and talk, tick and talk. Well, I loved you then and I love you more every day. I loved you then and I love you more every day. In a dream, were a pair twice before in previous lives, encore.